Here is I, Anurag.
And I am Sri Krishna Chaitanya.
Going to explain you about an experiment.
Firstly, above is what happened to a balloon which is filled with the gas less denser than air in space.
What are the expected results are? On planet Earth, we have a layer of gases called the atmosphere. So if you release the balloon of a gas lighter than air, then it rises to an extent where the outward pressure and inward pressure are balanced.
But in space, we do not have any outward pressure since there is a lack of atmospheric gases. Therefore, only the outward pressure acts on the balloon and it tends to expand the balloon. So by this main process, the balloon expands uniformly since the gases do not have a definite volume. They try to move out and they try to enlarge the volume. Therefore, they exert a force equivalent to the acceleration, and therefore there is a pressure acting on the surface of the balloon. A uniform expansion takes place, and depending on the elasticity, the balloon may burst on. If you take a balloon of thick material, the balloon may not burst because it provides retention to the pressure which is acted.
If the material is very thin, it may burst because of the inward pressure acting on the inward surface of the balloon.
Therefore, finally we will conclude by saying that a balloon in space will tend to expand uniformly. This is the conclusion what we have said earlier.
The conclusion is that balloon cannot stay for a long time in space.
If you take a thick material which can resist the pressure, then we can have a chance of the balloon staying without bursting. This is our expected result whatever we have taken.
And the force applied is a non-zero positive integer since the gases do not have a definite volume and therefore always try to move in the outward direction.
Thank you.